Another group coming to you from the heart of Fishtown here at Burks and Girard Avenue. Our first song on this group is Jailer, and the band name is Asha or Asha, whichever you prefer, and the album is Mr. Jailer.
All right, our second title is I'm Talking to You by the band T.I. and from the album King.
Song title, Booming Opera Trip. We get a break interlude, band name TobyMac and album Portable Sounds.
I'm a prisoner, you're a prisoner too, Mr. Jailer.
What's up, hon? Yeah, hi, hon.
Hi. On camera now.
Well, yeah, we're doing that show I told you about.
Life is beautiful.
Did you want to come down? I haven't had breakfast yet. Okay, I'll see you. Okay. Right, see ya.
I would rate this one, it's going to surprise you, I'd rate this about a 7.
Shocking.
The singer is a talented person, it sounds like to me, who's a prisoner of the genre. Yeah, this is the only one so far that I've really cared for.
I'll give it a 6.
Me? Oh, jeez, Moon. 6. Well, I didn't want to beat Joe.
This next one was inspired by Robert De Niro.
Yeah, right.
From Taxi yeah. Cab, was it? Mm-hmm. Taxi Driver.
Is that right?
You talking to me? You talking to me? I'm talking to you.
The second song we got is I'm Talking to You by the band T.I. and from the album King. Talking to you.
You ain't got to turn the lights down. Cool bass about to knock him out the ceiling. Just blaze. Sip, you ready?
All right, homeboy.
Here we go.
Another one rap.
I can't catch out of you, but I can make an example out of a everybody. You know, real nigga gonna relate to this shit right here. You understand that? Crayon hustle, nigga. Everybody down with me. I already know they down with me.
A little vulgarity here.
Anybody who knows somebody who spit that shit behind me.
Talking to you.
They said you were.
What's up?
Quiet? I'm talking to you.
Oh. Zero, minus, zip,
zero. I would give that a 0. What amazes me is somebody invested money to record that.
They make big money.
I think I heard this at 4 o'clock in the morning. Somebody going by in her car stereo was blasting this and woke me up and pissed me off. I give it a 0.
0.
And I'm talking to you.
Only the dog can't see the stars, play boy. Yeah.
We're going to hear the poor man's Pavarotti.
You don't know yet.
Just the third one.
That's great. What the hell? Why didn't they start like that in the beginning? That's what I was expecting.
The beginning of this, they used to do a hillbilly thing called the talking blues, where a guy would play the guitar and just sort of talk in a rhythmic, rhyming way. If you want to get to heaven, go tell you how to do it. You grease your feet with a little mutton suet. Stand up in the devil's hand and slide over into the promised land.
But I give Boomin a 6.
It's a 0 to me.
Yeah. Opera Trip is 0.
A zero in opera
trend? Yeah.
The end
yeah,
of the song?
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't like opera?
No.
Oh, okay.
And so, folks, this is another grouping of musical criticism.
And a word from our shop steward. Got any Al Jolson?
Oh, I couldn't stand Jolson.
I thought he was the best singer ever.
He was blessed with a fantastic instrument, but I hated what he did.
You mean his songs?
His voice, his instrument, his voice. He had that terrific voice.
Yes. Yeah. What didn't you like?
I just didn't like his style. Yeah. I didn't care for that.
Hal?
You folks, you ain't heard nothing yet.